listen, don't trip, all right?
She lives. Hey, light skin. Nice to see you again.
You fucking tricked
Lauren,
me.
Lauren, you're not in any danger. I tried to save you, remember?
Did you? Look, I don't care. I will fuck all y'all up before I go down.
Look, they're just here to make a deal. Face to face so you know that they're telling the truth. That's it.
I wouldn't be scared of the undynamic duo, but what I would be scared of is me.
My mom and dad, really?
What? Hey, what the fuck? We never spoke about this shit.
Let them go right now.
Or what, huh? Gonna slightly puncture me with a fucking steak knife? Listen, I don't listen to this nigga, okay? I listen to myself, all right? Now, if I give you my word, it's bond. Recant, forget I fucking know you.
Yeah, you go back to your regular life. School, family, back to the future that you've been preparing for. I mean, what, you wanna be in bumfuck Arizona being a cashier? That's all Witsek has for you, Lauren, literally.
And what about Effie? She in on this deal? That's who tried to fucking kill me, and I'm gonna need guarantee from that bitch before I do shit. But I swear to God, if something happens to my family, it is over.
Listen, let her parents go show she can trust us. Come on.
Kane.
All right. But remember, we always know where to find them.
Jenny and Blanca were right, weren't they? The drugs, the murders, it all comes back to you.
Well, listen, it wasn't so
important. Don't. This is the last time you lied to me.